Maybe you've seen on social media the calls from some to take their frustrations to the voting booth. Local leaders have acknowledged this sentiment, and voters in Missouri are heading to the polls tomorrow for local elections. Here's 41 Action News reporter Sarah Plake.
Against the backdrop of nationwide unrest, leaders are calling for more diverse representation in positions of power.
We're here to talk about how we can get better justice. We're here to talk about how we can change systems. I want y'all to do things like make sure you vote.
Voters will soon weigh in on the Lee Summit School Board election, and it could mean a new start for a district that recently has dealt with its share of racial tensions.
I do believe that representation is important.
Megan Marshall is one of nine candidates running for three positions on the Lee Summit School Board. She's a 20-year Marine Corps veteran, and she would be the first person of color ever to be elected into the board.
The families and community members that I've had the privilege to speak to, they're just ready to get back to the business of kids and moving forward and welcoming new leadership.
This new start comes after the district's first black superintendent, Dennis Carpenter, resigned after receiving threats and clashing with the board over diversity training. Bethel Lopez is the mayor pro tem for Lee Summit and is the only person of color represented on the city council. While he lives in the Blue Springs School District, he agrees that diversity in every area of government only builds the city up.
As those populations numbers in the areas of African-American and Latinos, those numbers continue to grow into areas like Lee Summit, I think your background can really make a difference in these key roles.
You know, I just been focused on running a good campaign and making sure that I, you know, reach as many voters as possible to let them know that, you know, I am putting in the hard work and that my work will speak for itself.
The school board election is June 2nd. Sarah Plake, 41 Action News.
Voters in the Lee Summit School District will find nine names on the ballot, along with Marshall, David E. Thompson, Matthew Matt A. Nywalt, Brian T. Osterman, Kimberly Fritchie, Catherine Campbell, Lawrence Todd Anderson, Christine T. Bushyhead, and Mark A. Leach.